Luckily, they can't make a layup. Sheesh.
Can I?
Hmm? Yeah, man. I pulled her out of the younger league, and they didn't even have a younger league. They're not even going to have a younger league this year. I don't know, man. But
there's some stuff going on at Puerto Rico, I'm telling you.
It is.
And they're wasting players who got potential time.
Mm-hmm.
There ain't no reason why them sophomores who was on this team last year shouldn't be playing.
Exactly.
And getting a lot of pressure. You got dang on eight players on the bench.
Mm-hmm.
13 that has 17.
Stupid
coach don't want to make no cuts.
That's true. Now, we got 15 boys over there on the bench right now. 15 boys on the bench. Now, I know Nate's not out there, so that's actually 16. I don't know if he walked off or Nate. He was here live. He was here on that.
This gonna trip you out.
I'm with you.
You listen.
No, it's not gonna trip me out. It's not gonna trip
Nathan
me out.
Nathan Boston. And Big Chris. I see them.
Chris, I can see them. I can see them using him.
Absolutely.
I can see them using him. But
Nathan didn't play last year. Remember?
It's a year loss. Yeah, it's a year loss.
His dad paying. I'm telling you, man, this is some crooked shit.
It is.
Excuse my language.
No, you're good.
Trajan ain't gonna play today. Cause there was some kind of, there ain't no system as to when their practices are.
Gotcha.
So one day Trajan missed the practice. I didn't know about it. Trajan didn't know about it.
Yeah.
That's it. Rodman, the Boston coach, not him. Don't tell Coach today he can't coach because he missed practice.
It's garbage, man. Wenger, he's like a hurts to me right now. He tries to break the kids down and supposedly build them up. He's only breaking them down. There is no build up. Wenger,
he's
just like a hurts.
I know, man.
It's the same. I see the same thing. There's no reason.
I ain't going to be no coach. I can't be no coach and not do it my way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I'm with you. I'm with you.
I can't.
And
you trust me enough to do it my way?
Let me do my thing.
Oh, I ain't here.
Yeah. Now, what I saw so far, we scored 1 point in the first scrimmage, right, to start off. At that point, make some changes. If the changes don't go, don't wait the whole quarter. See which team is going to flow together. That's what you got to do at this time.
You can't get chemistry with 15 players on your team.
You're right.
You don't need no more than 10 or 12.
Yeah. Now, I understand football came in, so football allows some of the boys to come in. But at that point, you got to make a cut.
Yeah.
So,
and whoever you pick to be on the team at the time, tell them, hey, we're going to retry. You got to get up against this kid. Do it the way we used to do it, man. And quit babying these kids.
Exactly.
I'm
setting them up for failure the whole way.
Yeah.
Setting them up for failure. Right?
I'm not sure, but I believe Nathan and Chris is on Boston. He told me at practice that they was gonna move. He said he's gonna move some up.
Gotcha.
What did Batty do to his hair?
Wait, the what?
What did Batty do?